He came from the hood but made it out. He grown now and got a nice crib. He got money and got nice shit, and he got it all off of white bricks. I ain't talking one, ain't talking two, I'm talking just enough to get a life sentence. He lived good but didn't like it, cause deep inside he wanna be legit. He got three kids and he got a wife, her name Tasha, she support his life. She really cool with him drug dealing, and plus she always give him good advice, but he don't want this life. And that's the problem, cause it's more than family that he involved with in the dope game. His name Ghost, he got a business partner, and his name Tommy. Yeah, Ghost and Tommy, they been together since they were little. They been together since they were hoodlums. They say that they brothers but had different mothers, and they did whatever to get the millions. Niggas was hating when they was building. If Ghost told Tommy, then he would kill him. If Tommy told Ghost, then he would kill him. So niggas knew not to fuck with him. But the problem was, Ghost went and opened this big club. That was Ghost's way of getting out, and to clean the money made from the drugs. Tommy did know he opened it. He even went half on the bit. He was cool with it, cleaning money, but not for Ghost to try to exit shit. I'ma tell you why. They had done started an empire. They didn't see dope, it was them guys. Where they people under the enterprise, so the risk that they taking was minimized. The made niggas ran 30 spots and had workers on every block. Them lower niggas ain't never seen Ghost, so if shit happened, they couldn't point them out. But one night, Ghost and Tasha was in the club. Everyone in it was showing love. More and more people was showing up. The Ghost end up seeing his first love. This nigga shocked, he just stared at her. A bad bitch, her name Angela. He looking at her like a fan of her. He made it sure it wasn't no man with her. Then he made his move on some player shit. He bumped into her on some friend shit. They smiled and laughed on some kid shit. But he ain't know that Tasha noticed it. She played it cool, she ain't think much. She ain't tripping about him talking, bruh. But then she seen Ghost give his phone to her. To be continued.